King Reindeer Stone, also known as Tugtupite and Beryllium Aluminum Tectosilicate. Often referred to as the king of fluorescent minerals and coined the modern name due to similar color of a reindeer's nose, which is full of blood vessels that warm the inhaled air as it breathes. This waxy and sometimes dull mineral changes color when exposed to sunlight, heat, and moisture. Specific high alkaline magmas intruding and precipitating hydrothermally through existing rocks, yielding what's known as an intrusive igneous type, cool into the formation of late stage minerals such as tugtupite, which contains less aluminum per sodium atom in chemical composition. Tugtupite also has beryllium, chlorine, and sometimes forms with impurities as an especially interesting target, including gallium and water. Especially rare igneous rocks of similar classifications can be found in association with tugtupite and harbor metals, such as rare earth metals, zirconium, niobium, and uranium. It glows with its infamous fluorescence under ultraviolet light due to induced atomic level energy transformations of electrons in a phenomenon called photochromism. While this mineral occurs in subvolcanic and plutonic, the underworld of planetary rock, geological regions, it is known to be soluble in nitric acid, which is commonly made in thunderstorms on Earth. As Mars can have thunderstorms presently as well, nitric acid production that promotes plant growth in rain from its formation in clouds due to lightning bolt atmospheric chemical changes requires Earth-comparable molecular nitrogen, oxygen, and atmospheric water droplets to form. Percolating nitric acid can cause subtle or more significant sweeping changes throughout terrestrial landscapes based on its relative abundance. As Mars has the biggest volcano in our entire local solar system that last covered the planet in lava 25 million years ago, extensive intrusive igneous rocks of various stages in the underworld of Mars are likely. In addition to helping us learn more on Earth, how can this amazing mineral help us learn on the journey to and on Mars? Be sure to like and subscribe to the Martian Ark for more content, and leave your thoughts in the comments below.